Hello friends, welcome back in OCP Technology. My name is Shripal and today I'm going to demonstrate you how to migrate non-ASM database into ASM file system. Okay, so friend, there is a few steps which is we are doing here. So you just follow me.
So friend, before doing practical, I request to you please visit on this website ocptechnology.com. I will give that link in my video description so that you can find out easily that complete tutorial, and here's a tutorial Oracle database migration from non-ASM to ASM. Okay, so step by step there is a mention. We have many methods to move the database from normal file system to ASM disk group, like RMAN, DBMS file transfer and ASM CMD Oracle 12c online move data files. Okay, and in this tutorial I am going with the RMAN method. Okay, so there's a few recommendations here. Run following command to check the ASM instance is running or not. First of all, so let's see. So here I'm logging with the grid user and check the instance name. See, our ASM instance is running. Okay, so see the next step. Check ASM disk information. Using this command, you can check the ASM disk information. So that command show about the ASM disk. We have a three disk here: FRA, data, and CRS. Okay, FRA size is a 50 GB, and which is using for the flash recovery area, and data is has also 50 GB space, which is also used for the data files, and CRS is a cluster files. Okay, so okay, login to ASM CMD command and check LSDG command. Okay, ASM CMD, hit enter, LSDG. That command will show you about the available space in the ASM drives. Okay, so here the CRS information, and there is a data information, and here is a about the FRA disk information. Okay, so that command will show you all the information about all ASM disk. We have more spaces available here, no issue. So let's move on. Now check your database name which you want to migrate in a ASM file system using following command. Okay, so I'm going to log in Oracle. Also, which is the OCP. So I'm just showing you. Right, this is my database name, and I'm going to check about my data file path and control file path here. Select name from Vdollar. Data file is my data file path, and select name from Vdollar. Control file, and that is the path for my control file. Okay, also check the log file member path. Select member from Vdollar log file. So this is our the log file member location. Okay, so let's start the migrations. Here the first step is there, login in your database and change the control file dbcreate file dest and dbrecovery file dest file location using the following command. So we have need to run these three commands to change the control file, db file and recovery file locations. Okay, so I'm going to change Oracle system set control underscore files is equal to, in the single quote, plus sign is data, scope is equal to sp file. That command will change the control file location. Okay, and after that we need to change the db file location. So for system set
dt create file as
okay, now I'm going to shut down database and after that start up till no amount stays as per documentation. Okay, after start up no amount, connect with the rman, connect with the rman. Current path of my control file. So I'm just going to copy this path. We're going to restore that control file on ASM path. Okay. So just hit enter after this command. Okay. Now going to mount our database. After that, check the control file path. It will be shown a new path, right? Which is the ASM.dft path. And after that, backup as copy database format this. Run this command, which is taking the backup of the data files, all data files automatically on the ASM disk. Okay, so just run this command here, copy and paste, backup as copy database format, and in after format with the plus sign giving the ASM disk name. Okay, it will taking the few minutes if your database is large, otherwise it will take few seconds. Okay, it has been done. After completing this command, switch database to a copy data files. So just run this command as it is here on the rman prompt. Switch database to copy semicolon, hit enter. Okay, now your database is moved on the copy data files, which is in the ASM drive. Okay. Okay. But in that case, the temp file is missing. Is there? We now need to move temp file separately. Okay. So just going to check the current path of temp file. This is the current temp file location. Then connect with the rman and move it. In the command, set new name for the copy that location of existing location of the temp file and paste it in the rman form 2, and after 2 giving the ASM disk drive name. Okay. Hit enter.
switch temp file or semicolon and close the run, then hit enter. Okay, the control the temp file is moved. Okay, the temp file path is changed. Now open the database, but still our redolog file is also on the previous path, old path. So you must be change that file location. Firstly, drop your old members and create new members on the new disk path. Okay, so you have successfully done. Okay, thanks for watching.
This is the migration of non-ASM database into ASM file system. If you got this video very informatic, please like and share this video. And if you are new here, please subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Till then, Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.